Well, they can't all be box office gold. Will Smith is calling out the worst movie he ever made. But before we reveal the answer, which one do you think it is? Ooh, Will Smith.
I think
Let's go around the horn, you guys. Let's go around the horn.
I already know the answer. What do you say?
I was going to say Hancock. I don't know the answer.
No, it's a good movie.
I liked it. It was the first one in my head.
Is it? Is
Bagger Vance.
Oh, Bagger Vance. That was bad.
The Legend of Bagger Vance. That was
iRobot. All right, the answer is? Take a look.
But before there was a Secret Service, there was
West. Jim West.
Someone goes, really? There you have it, Wild Wild West. The actor recently told GQ magazine that Wild Wild West is a thorn in his side. He doesn't like seeing himself in chaps. Time actually named that movie one of the biggest flops in box office history. Real quick, what's your worst favorite movie?
It's not my favorite. The Happening. It's an M. Night Shyamalan video where like the air makes people start killing themselves. And it's the worst movie of all time. Like Mark Wahlberg is supposed to be a science teacher. It is, and the acting, it was just line readings. You could just tell everybody just calling their account, like, did the check clear? It was embarrassing.
Oh, wow. My God.
How about you, Tori?
Mine is by far Cats.
That's
is
a good
terrible,
one.
And everything bad in this world started after James Corden wore a tail. Everything's bad. I also don't like Nell. I thought that was a really weird movie.
Yeah.
Not good.
Jeff, what are you saying?
It's not that the movie was bad. The Irishman. I was expecting so much more.
A lot of
they pumped it up so big. It was way too long. There's a scene in there where Robert De Niro, you know, they flash back and make him young, but he's really like 70-something.
Yes.
And he has to beat up this guy and kick him, and he can't even move
that
his leg.
That was the most embarrassing.
They could have edited that part out. I was like, what are you doing, guy?
I saw that kick, and it was before I even saw people talking about the internet. I was like, they should have deleted that.
Should have deleted
it,
that.
It looked,
the kick shall end all kicks.
It was just
it was
that scene.
It was 70-year-old kicking something, which isn't bad. It's just not.
Not believable. But it was Scorsese, that cash.
And they had that good technology.
And overall, it was a good movie. Right. They pumped it up so much that I was a little disappointed.
Little disappointed. Interesting. All right.